time growing up in the 60s, I don't recall that there were that many supercars around back in my day. I know prior to this in the 40s and maybe even the 50s, and possibly the, let me take that back. The early 60s, I think maybe Chicago, Comiskey Park, and maybe some of the outside stadiums. But in Texas, and especially in my neck of the woods in West Texas, I don't recall that we necessarily had the huge cars. Now, I know when I moved to Houston and on the east side of the state, you know, Fritz Von Erich in Dallas may have run a car, the Cotton Bowl. It was Fritz Von Erich versus Dory Funk Jr. for the NWA World Heavyweight Championship. So that would have been one of the mega supercars back in those days.
And we're going to talk about a lot of, not just events, but a lot of buildings. One of the first venues we wanted to throw out there was the Louisiana Superdome. What was some of your early memories of that?
I had the opportunity to wrestle on one Superdome card when I was in Louisiana. And I just remember it being so huge. In fact, overly, for that time, it was way too big, in my opinion, for a wrestling match at that time. But obviously, Bill Watts didn't think so, and having the Rock and Roll Express and Midnight Express in there didn't hurt anything at all as well. Plus, I believe it was Jake Roberts versus Alex Hall. But no.